boiled, then they take it and put it on this big flat area. It cools, and then they put it into these buckets. That's some hot work, standing in this hot sun on a furnace, shoveling hot liquid sugar.